If we accepted this about ourselves, we'd be less crazy. Accept your insanity and work it out and be honest with yourself. And I think that everybody would be fine. Anything you push to the side of your brain more than once becomes like this nagging thing. Prime example, let's say you got a little bit of juice left and you're like, I'm gonna save it for tomorrow. On a regular day, you don't drink that much juice, no way. But now you know the little bit of juice left. That juice is gone tonight because you've put your brain through anxiety. It has a thought now that it can't do anything with. Sometimes you gotta either talk to yourself about it because some things you can't say to other people. Even if it will exonerate the crazy, now that you said it, you are crazy. But not expressing yourself makes us crazy. Humans who can't express themselves have a hard time at life.